Hey, good people. Hope you're having a good start to your morning. Wanted to hop on and talk to you guys about a very simple concept. You know, I think a lot of the times we overcomplicate some of the most simple parts of being a Christian in our lives. And so I wanted to tell you this. If you want more revelation in your personal life, if you want to grow in power, if you want to increase your anointing, if you really want to find out what God's heart is over your life, you got to get in this book. You got to get in the Bible on a regular basis. And the more you read and the more you study, the more you're going to grow. A lot of people just pray and they expect God to hit them with anointing, to hit them with all of this powerful revelation, but they're not willing to read His word. You guys, we've got to be willing to open our Bibles and to read if we want to grow in knowledge, wisdom. Amen. You know, another common thing that I hear from people a lot of the time is, well, God just isn't talking to me. You know, I've prayed about these things, I've asked about these things, and God isn't talking to me. I want to tell you guys today, one of the number one ways that God talks to us is through His word. So often we're asking God about things that are already written down in the Bible. Amen. And we don't have to ask God what His opinion is on something if it is written down in His word. Amen. You know, God gives us the Bible as a show of His heart. You know, the Bible says in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. Amen. It is the embodiment of Jesus Christ, of God the Father, of Holy Spirit. Amen. And so I think it's important for us to remember that when we're having a life circumstance where we just don't know what to do, our first instinct should be to run to the Bible. Amen. You know, and I've been shocked over the years how much more was in the Bible that is directly applicable to my personal life than I ever thought was. You know, there's so many verses in the Bible on how to handle friendships, how to handle your finances, on how to pray for good health, how to steward your health, how to do whatever it is that you're facing in your life. So much of it is written down in the Bible. And are there going to be some things that we've got to pray about and bring to God? Of course. Not everything is written out word for word in the Bible. But think of the Bible as kind of like our constitution as a Christian. It literally is our handbook to life. And so when we're facing a circumstance in our life and we really don't know what to do, we need to run to the handbook. You know, think about an employee on the job and they don't know what a procedure is. They would run to the handbook, right? They would run to the policies and regulations to go find out what to do. Same with us, you guys. You know, a lot of the time we spend so much of our life running around and going, God, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? And He's looking at us and He's going, did you read my word? Did you go look it up? And really, we have no excuse these days, because before, people had to flip through the Bible to find it. Now we can go do a Google search, you know, under a keyword, and 1,000 scriptures will pop up instantly. You know, we can be super lazy about all of this, right? And still find the answers that we need from God's word. Amen. So all of that to say, you guys, if you need wisdom, if you're wanting to grow in this area, if you're looking for knowledge in your life, open up the Bible, read it on a regular basis. There's so much more that is applicable to your personal life than you probably even realize that's in this book. And God wants to grow you and to help you to have a deeper knowledge and revelation of His heart and who He is through His word. Amen. Hope you guys have a great morning. I'll talk to you soon.